Hey! Hey.
Different name, but for
a
copyright,
yeah.
I cannot say.
All right. Fair enough. And ladies and gentlemen, here comes Rocco Scoletta.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we have Rocco Scoletta versus Mike McCarthy. Referee checking Rocco.
Let's go, Mike. Let's go, Mike.
And, ladies and gentlemen, we are underway with this match.
Let's see what these guys can do.
Mike McCarthy. Oh, and a kick to the gut.
No, that was his leg.
That was his leg?
Yes.
I can't see because I'm using the camera.
I know. Oh, some wrestling right there. Got him in a headlock now. Oh.
He's working his way around Rocco.
Yes, he is. He's showing that even though he's a big man, he can wrestle.
Oh, that, absolutely.
Oh, Rocco doing the same thing. Headlock takeover.
Headlock takeover. Referee checking.
I don't care if he wants to be called Scoletto, Scalato, Cape Cotto, I'm calling him Rocky.
Rocco.
Again, I'm calling him Rocky. Big shoulder.
Shoulder block jam.
Dude, honestly, I was gonna say the beginning.
Jump over. Up. Back. Ducks the clothesline.
Ducks the elbow.
He's too big to move. Stepped on his toes. Smart. Back elbow
right to Rocco.
Knee to the back.
And he's got him in a headlock.
Chin lock, actually.
Like I said, I'm only a temporary commentator.
I've been doing this for 10 years already. I can't remember how long I've been doing this. It's alright.
There you go.
Irish whip. What the hell?
Whatever that was.
Oh, wait. Oh,
he ain't gonna do that.
Grab his arm.
Single leg camel clutch.
Actually, if he's a single leg, he would have the opponent's leg clutch. Drop toe hold. Rolls him over. Wait, nope, oh, gets him. No.
No.
Oh, and now. Oh! There he goes. An inverted one hand, one arm lock. Camel clutch. I don't know why he let it go.
Yep, he's just going for a pin. And a kick out by McCarthy.
Picking him up by the hair. Oh, forearm.
Oh, and a chop.
Right to the chest. Irish into it.
McCarthy reverses.
Right into the buckle. Oh, back elbow. No. In the middle.
Scaletto, cross body.
From the second row, cover. No. Kicks out of two.
Scaletto not showing any signs of frustration. He's keeping his calm during this match.
Yes. Oh, martial arts combo.
Holy moly!
Is that what he calls it, or is that what you guys call that?
Either way, that's what we call it. I think that's what he used to call it, but I'm not entirely sure.
I just saw it as an injury.
Yeah, we'll just call it the injury combo. Got McCarthy to his feet.
Oh! Spinning back elbow. Oh, and a forearm, a big one, right to the face. Two count.
Kick out by Scaletto.
Wait, what is he going for?
Oh, the finish line! The finish line clothesline!
That's what he calls it?
That is what he calls it.
Okay, because I know it's a distance clothesline.
What's Scaletto going for?
Was that Italian?
Hey, I don't like being
dumb.
No,
it's not.
Wow! Boom!